My name is Arya Paste. I am from Standard 11. My college name is St. Mary Junior College and my subject is Condition of Farmers in India. Who is a farmer? The man in the field who works hard on land to grow food for the nation. European farmer. Chinese farmer and Indian farmer. From thousands of years, India is an agro-based economy. India itself is a continent, so we have diverse culture and so is a agriculture farming. In Kashmir, we have farmers doing farming of saffrons and apples. In Punjab and Haryana, it's more of wheat and rice. In Rajasthan, as we have deserts, agriculture is difficult. In South India, agriculture is either rice, coconut, and tea or coffee. East India is predominantly rice. India's population is now over 100 crores, means 100 crores need for food to eat. Farmers provide us. So how is an Indian farmer? And its condition? Except few rich farmers, almost all others are poor. Majority are poor. They provide us gain and food, but how come they are poor? In Vidarbha, they are committing suicides. But why so? Reason? Unreliable monsoon. Exploitation by zamindars. They are unorganized. Lack of technology. Irregular supply of electricity. Lack of education. Traditional way of farming and not the cash crops. Also, the land size is small. Will it improve? When will it improve? Yes, with the time. Farmers are getting educated. Latest technology are being used for farming. Government is supporting farmers. Better finance. With collective measures will improve farmers' conditions.